What the fuck is up, everyone? This is your motherfucker saying Chris, bring it back at another video. We're back, yes, bitch. We're about to do yet another video of the Minecraft Netherite survival. Yes, we're back on the Minecraft Netherite server. So I got a couple things I want to show you guys real quick. So let's go ahead and go right on through this. So let's go ahead and do this real quick. So yeah, let's go ahead and go outside of our makeshift shaft, if you guys remember this. But yeah, so look what I've done in between episodes. Look at this. I've literally built our own, it's like a sandcastle, so that's what I'm trying to go with on it, and, it looks amazing right now. It's not 100% finished yet, but, hey, we're gonna finish it, so I think I have enough wood to actually finish the top part of that off for now, and then we will continue getting stuff to finish it with. So, yeah, I just need some more spruce, planks. There we go. I think that might be enough to finish off the build. Let's see if it is. But yeah, so I'm building it different. Like, there's gonna be different sections that I'm gonna build, and also there's like an arch thing going on over here. So yeah, I built like a giant arch thing, and I just kind of went with it, and look at this. This is amazing. So this is not the only thing we're gonna do today, but we're also gonna set up a farm today, and we're gonna tear down our makeshift shop because we don't really need it anymore. Because we got this whole thing built, just about. I mean, I'm not finished with this floor yet, but I mean, hey, we're gonna take down that makeshift mine shaft, or and maybe what I could do is I could turn that into a mine shaft. I don't know. But yeah, we could basically get rid of it at this point because we don't really need it anymore. And I spent a lot of time building this sandcastle, so yeah, it's only fair that we get to move in to the sandcastle. So that's what we're gonna be doing this video. Hopefully, I'm just gonna put the finishing touches over here and just kind of finish this off, and then we will proceed with what we're doing today. So today we are going to be setting up a food farm because, as you guys can see, we keep running out of food super quick, and I don't know if I want to set it up here, the food farm up here, or if I want to set it up because I might actually build one more layer to it, and then maybe we could have like a rooftop type of garden. Maybe, I don't know. That's what I've been kind of thinking of doing, is maybe like a rooftop type of garden, but I don't know, dude. Yeah, this is gonna be a sandcastle though, so we definitely need to grab some more sandstone, and yeah, so that way we can finish the build in between episodes a little bit more. But hey, at least we got some of it done today. So hey, look at this. So yes, yeah, it's still not already 100% finished, but it's still got its charm. So I mean, this looks a lot more spacious than what we have in the little makeshift shaft thing over here. So yeah, definitely a lot more space to work around with, and I'm actually gonna go ahead and break the rest of this down into spruce planks. There we go. And we have plenty of planks to finish this off with. We only need to like two more of them, and then that's about it, and then that's it for that. So yeah, there we go. We're gonna go like this, we're gonna go like that. There we go. Now we finally got this all fixed up, looking really good. So that's what we're gonna do now. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna move our bed and our wolf, and then all of our items we're gonna move into there. So come on, Wolfie, let's get this. Come on, we're moving out of the shaft. It's nicer than the shaft. Look at this. Come here. You're gonna like this. This is your new home. Look at this. Yeah, I'm gonna put you right here in the corner. Actually, yeah, let's put our purple bed, I guess, right here for now. And yeah, here, I'll put you right next to my bed. Here, I'll put you like right. Yeah, I'll put you right there. There you go. That'll be where you stay for now. I think that's a pretty good spot to be in right now. Yeah, and then this we can just kind of I guess we can leave some torches in here because it wouldn't I think what I might do is I might actually turn this whole thing into like a mine or something. I don't know. Yeah, I think that's what I might do. I might turn this into a mine. Yeah, so for now, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to block off the second floor because it's not ready. It's not going to be ready for a little bit, so we're going to block that off and just kind of, we're just going to chill in here for now. So we're going to block this off. That way, nothing up here tries to get us and eat us right now, because we do not need that right now. So we're just going to go ahead and do that, and then yeah, so basically the first floor of this thing is done with. So yeah, we're just gonna block this off because I don't have everything built yet. That's just gonna be like my construction tape. I'm gonna use dirt as my construction tape. I don't even care. But yeah, so yeah, we'll get that finished in between episodes. But hey, at least we got some of that. So let's go ahead and start grabbing everything that we have and moving it into our new base. But first, we do need to make some chests. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a crap ton of chests. Let's go ahead and go like this. Boom, 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 boom. And we have 6 chests. That might be enough. I don't know. Let me go ahead and put that in there because yeah, we're moving everything in here. So I'm gonna put the chest. I guess we could put it in the corners right here. This would be a nice little thing. Just kind of stack our chests up like this, and then just put all of our stuff in here. So just like that. Boom, 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 boom. Bing, bada, boom. We got all that in there. Okay, good. But yeah, so I spent a lot of time working on this, dude. This was. Yeah, this took forever, dude. This shit right here took forever, fam. Yeah, this shit took forever. It did. It took a lot of mining. It took a lot of everything. It was time consuming, but it was worth it though. Let's go ahead and get all this out of here. I'm moving everything into our brand new home over here. So yeah, and then we got our wolf right there. Which I still need to name. I still got a name tag. I just need to find more iron, and that's probably what we're gonna focus on. Maybe this episode, maybe, because we do need iron for a bucket, and I do have enough for a bucket, I believe. But yeah, we'll probably build a farm first, and then see where we can go from there. I think that's how I'm gonna do this, and. Yeah, so we're gonna need a lot of materials, but hey, I got materials for days. I'm not even worried about it. So yeah, let's see. Okay, hopefully nothing is out there to try to kill us right now, because I'm trying to get all this done. So we're gonna go like this. So yeah, we're basically moved all of our items, all of our everything to the chest. There we go. Let me go ahead and right click that. Okay, my new bed location has been set. Visit your bed/bed. Okay, good. Yeah, I can just do /bed. I can remember to do that. Okay, let me go ahead and grab the rest of this, and then that's about it, and then we can basically get this out of here. So yeah, I kind of do want to tear down the makeshift shop, because yeah, if I tear it down, it will give us way more room to work with, because I've been thinking about it, and I was going to leave it for like a landmark to mark our first place being here, but hey, dude, we got video of that, so I mean, hey, dude, we can always come back and watch the video when we first started off on the server, and then be like, wow, damn, we started off in this little shack, and now we're already here in this new building here, and now we are living good. We're eating good, we're living good, we're just like, dude, we got everything going for us. So yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna tear down this whole thing, and then I think I'm gonna build a mine over here somewhere. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I just want to tear this whole thing down and just kind of get that out of the way this video, and then we can start on making a farm. So I'm gonna make a food farm, and I'm probably gonna make barrels, because I want to put barrels there, and then that way I can just fill it up whenever I need to, and yeah, and it'll just be simple to navigate. And yeah, so first off though, we do need to do that, and then we're gonna set this whole thing up. Okay, so we're gonna put a crafting bench just like so. We're gonna put one right there. I'm gonna put the spare one in here. Yeah, I'm just gonna put one spare crafting table in there, and then we're gonna put the furnace on top of this. There we go. That looks pretty good, I guess. I mean, it's solid. All right, let me go ahead and make another axe, or hold on, I have an axe. Okay, I have 2 of them actually. I could probably take both of these and just kind of combine them, and then just kind of go like this. Boom, 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 and there we go. We'll just tear down this whole fucking makeshift shop, because we don't need it anymore. We're not really using it for anything, and I think in its place I'm gonna build like a farm or something. I don't know. I haven't decided. Like I said, I haven't decided exactly what I want to do with this yet, but we'll tear it down right now, because we can use the extra wood for later purposes, and maybe we need it for building. I don't know. But it would benefit us now, because yeah, we don't really need this anymore. Like, dude, we don't need this fucking little dingy fucking small shack that we built. We literally built this just to survive one night in. That's all we did. That's all we realistically did with this building, is we built it for one night only, and now it's gonna be torn down and used as anything else that we need it for. So yeah, let's just go ahead and tear it down, and then after this, we're going to build a food farm. So I think I'm going to use the wood from this, the lumber from this, to make the wood farm and everything. So yeah, hopefully the spiders don't try to kill me right now, because this would be a bad time to kill me right now. I mean, I don't have a lot of valuables on me right now, but hey, it's still not going to be good if they want to try to kill me right now. So yeah, it's not gonna be good. But yeah, I just need to tear this whole thing down, and then we can move on from here. So yeah, I'm hoping this is going faster. I'm trying to make this go as fast as I can. I mean, hey dude, there's nothing really to do about it when it comes to tearing down wood and everything. So it just takes a little bit longer to do, but hey, it's gonna be worth it once we do that. And yeah, so there we go. We're gonna go like this. So we basically got most of it torn down. I might come back and get the cobblestone later, but I just want to get all the wood torn down first, and then go from there. And then I think I'm gonna also tear down these giant trees over here, because I don't think we actually need those that are in the way, because they might be obstructing a little bit of what the area that I want to build the food farm in, because we do need to build a food farm. Because if you guys know, our fucking food keeps going down super quick, and it's getting a little bit annoying. So yeah, let's go ahead and just fucking break all this, because yeah, we can use the cobblestone for later purposes and later uses, and that's why I need it. So we're just gonna tear all this down. And yeah, so basically we got our makeshift shaft basically torn down. I know it's a sad day, but hey, we got better things to look forward to. We got way better things to look forward to. We got new builds to look forward to, and I cannot wait to expand on my sandcastle. But yeah, the next layer I'm gonna build is gonna be insane. It's probably not gonna be out of sandstone, because I built a lot of this out of sandstone. But I am still gonna put a little bit of sandstone there. It's not gonna be as much as I did on the very bottom of it, because I wanted the very bottom to be fully sandstone. So yeah, let me go ahead and put the rest of this up in here, put the rest of that up in there. Okay, so we have all that in there. Let me go ahead and start placing torches down in here, because yeah, it's a little bit dark in here. I mean, we could put a little bit of torches back here. This area looks just, it looks insane, dude. This whole new area is all ours now. But yeah, we seriously do need to get a food farm, because look how much our fucking food's gone down. So we need to actually, yeah, I need to go to spawn. So we're gonna go to spawn, and we're gonna get ourselves the iron that we have in the iron chest over here. And we are gonna start setting ourselves up a farm. So we have 16 raw iron. I need about 3 for a bucket. So we're gonna take about 3 out for a bucket. Because I want to take all the iron out, because then I don't want to accidentally leave it in the chest and then someone come by and grab it and everything. So I don't want that to happen. So that's what I'm going to do. I need 3 for a bucket. We're going to grow chili, corn, all this shit that we have that we saved from the first video. From the very first video that we did on this, we're basically going to take that, and we are going to start ourselves a farm on here. So yeah, and also I'm going to take about 22 pieces of coal out of there. So let's go ahead and go to home, makeshift, shift shaft. I think I can actually delete my home too, so let's go ahead and do that. Before we do anything else, let's go ahead and delete home. So let's go ahead and go slash delete home, makeshift shaft. Okay, let's go ahead and set a new one now. So let's do slash set home, let's do sandcastle. Let's just call it sandcastle, if I can even call it that. Yep, sandcastle. Okay, there we go. Now we got a brand new thing. So now it's just sandcastle. So we just do slash sandcastle, and then it will take us right back to where we are. So anyway, let me go ahead and grab some dirt, and let's fill in this hole over here. This might actually be where I put the farm. I've been thinking about it. I think we should maybe, I guess it could work, or we can move it a little bit farther back, because yeah, I want to have enough room to roam around in. So I think that's what we should do. I think that's what we should do. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that idea. Okay, so first off, we need to grab ourselves some sticks and some cobblestone. And we're gonna make ourselves a, we're gonna make ourselves a stone hoe. And then we're gonna basically grab all our seeds and all of everything else that we got. And then we are going to basically make ourselves a bucket with this. Actually, I might, instead of just using the coal for that, I might actually use some of the coal to make ourselves some more torches, because we're probably gonna need more torches more than likely in the future. So I wanna just make sure that we have a whole bunch of torches already to go in here, so that way if we need them later on, we have them. So let's see. Okay, now the next thing I wanna do is I just want to smelt down this. So I'm going to basically, we need the jungle wood. I forgot about that. So yeah, we need a jungle wood though, because yeah, I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to put the jungle wood, actually, we're going to put a piece of jungle wood, I guess, right here. And then we're just going to start ourselves a coca bean farm, because I do want to start us a coca bean farm. And I think I have some coca beans in here somewhere. Yep, I do. I got some coca beans. And there's a creeper right there. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. That's never good when you see a creeper over there. Good thing I made windows on here. Okay, yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, now we just need to go ahead and put that back in there. Okay, so now the next thing we gotta do is we gotta make ourselves a bucket. I keep forgetting about that. Okay, so yeah, we need to smelt this into iron, just like so. And we're gonna use probably about 4 of those. That's not too bad. I don't wanna use all our coal up, because I do want to use that to make a lot of torches, because we're gonna need a lot of torches if we're going to survive here and actually make a living off this server. So yeah, that's what we're doing. And then we're setting up a farm today, like I promised I would set up a farm last video, but we didn't. We ended up building an outline and it took forever. It was like a fucking 45 minute video. So that's not gonna be the case here. This ain't gonna be a 45 minute video. It's probably gonna be like a 30 minute video maybe. Trying my best at in going as fast as I can in this video. So yeah, let's go ahead and grab some water now. That's all we need, and then we have this basically made. So where's that creeper at? Where'd that creeper go, dude? I don't even know. Okay, is there any water near me? Is there any water near me at all? Because if I can get water, then we're home free. So I'm gonna look for some water. Any water over here? Nope, but there is a giant fucking cave over here. Ooh. There's a giant cave over here. Okay, I need to find water though. So let's see. I think I found water. Hold on. Was there water over here? Because I'm pretty sure I saw some when I was building. So yeah, there's water. Okay, good. Yeah, goody gumdrops. Okay, good. Let me go ahead and grab some water. There we go. Okay, now let's go to home. Or actually, I could do slash bed. I'll just do slash bed. There we go. We got slash bed working. Hell yeah, dude. This is a lot better than that fucking little small fucking shack that we were living in. So I think I'm gonna start the farm over here. Yeah, because then it will give us plenty of wait, what the hell? Wait, what? Dude, why did the water not fucking work, dude? That was so weird. You guys just saw that, right? Like, the water just fucking didn't work. What the fuck, dude? What the hell is going on with this server, dude? I literally just got... You guys just saw me get water, right? Like, what the hell? I just picked up water not that long ago. What the hell is going on with this shit? Okay, I need to grab water. I need to go to slash bed. I don't know why the water's not working. Like, what the hell? Dude. Okay, let me see if I gotta put wood underneath it. Let's see if we can put wood underneath it, and then maybe we can have ourselves a water source that way. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, let's just go ahead and go like this. We're gonna go like this. Hold on. Yeah, we're just gonna put like a piece of wood underneath it and hope that this works. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but hey, we're gonna try it out, see if it works. Okay. Yeah, come on, water. Okay, yeah, it looks like that's what we need to do. Okay, I get it now. Okay, I finally got it to work. So yeah, there we go. We just need to put that in there and then boom. So, okay, now the next thing we need to do is we need to grab some more water, but I need to go to spawn actually. So let's go to spawn real quick, because I like to go there whenever I'm down a little bit of health and I need a heal and everything. I like to go into spawn. It looks like a lot more people are getting their capes. Look at this. Look at this, dude. Look at this, dude. We literally have the same cape. Look at this. Dude, the bro stole my cape. Look at that. Nah, just kidding. Just kidding. I mean, hey, dude, if you guys want to get this cape, I think I actually do have a short down in my shorts tab on my channel that you guys can actually go to get that cape. So, but yeah, enough of that. Let's go ahead and go back to home. Sandcastle. There we go. Sandcastle. Okay, we're going to go back to Sandcastle, and we're going to grab us a little bit more water and, we need a fully automatic water system, because I do want to set up a sugarcane farm and I want it to go around the farm as well. That way we can grow both. So let's go ahead and go down over here and let's grab ourselves a little bit of water. Let's do slash bed and we can basically get back up here just like so. And this is gonna be a lot better than it was before. There we go. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna go like that. And we got ourselves an infinite water source. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, yeah. First infinite water source of the entire thing. So there we go. Nice. Let me go ahead and actually grab some sugar cane. And then let's go ahead and set this whole thing up. Okay. And then I think I'm gonna fence it off as well once I build it. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna focus on doing this, and then let's just go ahead and make a shit ton of fences, because that's all we really need right now. So we're gonna go ahead and make a shit ton of fences. So we're gonna go like this, and I think I'm gonna use most of this to make sticks with, because we're gonna need a lot of sticks. And there we go. We're gonna go like that. And why is there a fucking dude? I just keep hearing the creeper. Where is he? Where's the fucking creeper, dude? It would be nice to know where it is, but I can't see it anywhere. Okay. We're just gonna go ahead and continue. Okay, we're gonna continue. We're gonna try to ignore that. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and build ourselves a spruce gate. I believe there's a let's see. We only need like one gate, because we don't really need two, so I'm just gonna build one. Let's see. And then we're gonna go like this, and we are going to build ourselves a bunch of fences. I think it's like this. Yeah, it's the sticks in the center. I keep forgetting that they changed it up on here. I keep forgetting that they changed it into this recipe right here. But I mean, that should be enough, right? I mean, hey, dude, if that's not enough, then I don't know what enough is. But hey, at least I got that made. So there we go. Hopefully there's not a fucking creeper out here. Yep, there is. Ah, I don't like this. No, get out of my face. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. I just fucking built this shit. I'm not letting you blow up my fucking house, dude. Like, get out of my face. Thank you. Thank you. I don't want you to blow up my house. Damn, dude. I spent a lot of work on this shit. So, yeah, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna have the farm. I think we're gonna have it going this way. So we're gonna have the entrance be like right here, because I don't want it to be too close to the sandcastle, because I want to have enough room to roam around in. So that's why I think I'm gonna build it just like this. And then kind of wrap it around these trees. I guess I could just keep the trees here, but I might actually get rid of them. I'm probably gonna start with this one and just kind of get rid of this one, because we don't really need the trees here. I mean, hey, we don't need this one at least. We can at least get rid of that one, and that way we have more room to farm in. So yeah, I want to have plenty of room to farm in and plenty of room to do everything that we need to do. So I'm gonna basically remove this, and I'm gonna remove this tree. I might keep the other one just for show. I don't know. And our axe just broke. Okay, that's fine. I don't care, dude. We're still gonna set this shit up. I don't even care, dude. I'm gonna fucking set it up. So yeah, there we go. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna break all this, and then we are going to basically set this whole thing up. So we're gonna go like this. We're gonna put down dirt and the holes that were left behind, and just like so. I think that looks pretty good. What do you guys think? That looks dope. I like it. So we're gonna go like this, and we're going to put this right here, And I think that's about how we're gonna do this. And then we're gonna also loop it around over here because yeah, we're gonna utilize all this land that I claimed, and we are going to, yeah, we're gonna go like this. And then also if we need to get down, I think there's a way to get down over there. So not even worried about that. So yeah, there we go. We're gonna go like this. And then we can basically take up all this other stone and then just kind of replace it with dirt, because yeah, we're gonna replace it with dirt, and then we're just gonna kind of extend it into the mountain. And yeah, and then also I think I'm gonna build a mine somewhere else. I don't know where I'm gonna build another mine, but yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as we go. I'm not even worried about it. So let's just go ahead and get this farm set up and then end the video from there. So yeah, I know it's probably a boring episode. These first couple of videos on here are probably gonna be super boring, but hey, it is what it is. We're still gonna do a lot of stuff on the server. Trust me. You gotta trust the process. You gotta trust it. So yeah, there we go. We're gonna go like this. And I think I do need to claim a little bit of this so that way people are not gonna try to steal anything from me, because everyone on the server will probably try to steal from me, and I do not want that to happen, so I'm gonna prevent that. So first off though, let's go ahead and get ourselves a wheat farm going. Here we go, we got the wheat farm going just like so. We're just gonna get the classic wheat farm going. And okay, it looks like the creepers don't blow up anything. Okay, good. I was about to have a heart attack there for a minute. I was like, wait a minute. but yeah, let's go ahead and plant all of our seeds. Let's plant all of them. Every last bit we're planting on here. So there we go. We're gonna plant all of these. And then I'm also gonna put torches down around this as well, so that way we can have light, more light in here. So that way we can probably grow more stuff. And yeah, there we go. We're gonna put tomato seeds. We're gonna put corn seeds. We're gonna put all sorts of different seeds here, just so that way we have plenty of farm in our food in our farm, basically. So yeah, there we go, and plenty of that. There we go. That should all grow nicely now. And like I said, I might extend it a little bit more back over there. But it looks pretty good for now. What do you guys think? I mean, it looks pretty good. And then I think what I'm gonna do is maybe clear this tree out, and then maybe just start like a little bit of a mine thing going on over here, maybe. But yeah, let's go ahead and look around and see if there's any chunks I need to claim, because yeah, I did see that I didn't have some chunks claimed. So let's see. Yep, I need to claim this one. So let's do /claim, claim, and then let's see. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and claim this. Let's go ahead and claim. Claim the chunk. Okay, good. Entering my land. Leaving my land. Okay, we do need to claim this over here too. So we're gonna go ahead and do /claim. Just like so. Claim. There we go. Now we have that all claimed. Nice. Okay, so we have it claimed all the way out there. So that's good. That is very, very good. Okay. Yeah, this is good. And then once this all grows, we'll have ourselves a bountiful harvest, which is going to be very, very good. Also, we might want to plant these potatoes, and also let's see, anything else I can plant? Nope. Okay, I just want to plant these potatoes, because yeah, if we have potatoes in our farm, it's going to help us out a lot. So we're going to plant the potatoes, I guess, right over here, and then just kind of plant a couple more over here. Actually, I had just enough for that. Okay, good. Good, I had just enough food for that. Okay, good. So yeah, I think I'm pretty well gonna end the video. Let me go ahead and go to spawn real quick, because yeah, we do need to get our health and hunger up a little bit more. So yeah, let's just go ahead and roam around a little bit, just get our health and hunger up a little bit. Ooh, someone dropped some bows. Hell yeah, dude, free bows. I got free bows. Hell yeah. Let me go ahead and go back to home. Sandcastle. I think I guess it doesn't really matter if I do it uppercase or lowercase. It doesn't really matter. Okay, there we go. As long as it's similar to the name that I named it, so that's good. All right, so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and end the video in our beautiful brand new sandcastle that is still under construction. So yeah. But yeah, that's all I gotta say for the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are in the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get to that 300 subscribers by the end of May. All we can do is gotta keep it as basic. I've been doing on here. And yeah, that's all I gotta say for this video. Thank y'all for watching. And if you guys got any tips or anything for me on this, and just building in general, let me know down in the comments. And yeah, it's looking pretty good. The sandcastle is looking pretty good. It's still got a long ways to go. I still got to go collect more sandstone. I still got to do a lot more stuff to it. But I mean, it looks pretty good for now. What do you guys also think about this brand new farm that I built over here? Do you guys think it's pretty good? Do you think it's sufficient for now? Or should I build a more intricate farm once I start getting redstone and all this other shit? Because I can build a pretty intricate farm. So, yeah, if I get my hands on any type of redstone, I can probably do that. But I don't have any redstone currently at the moment. So, but yeah, once I get redstone, then maybe I'll do something like that. I don't know. It is what it is. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody.